Okay. Let's just make sure everything's running the way it should. Give me 1 second. There we go. Whoop. That is an advertisement for I don't even know what. Probably something dumb. Okay, it looks like that's all okay. There we go. Should be all ready, set to go. Wonderful. Oh, so that's what it was. Anyway, everybody, welcome to the stream. I am back. I didn't stream last night because I didn't get home until 7 p.m. And after spending 15 hours in airports and on airplanes, I was really not in the mood to do anything besides sleep. So that's what I did. Sleeping felt like the thing to do. So I did. And it felt great. And then I woke up and it worked. That didn't feel as good as I thought it would. Nope. But anyway, welcome to the stream, everybody. As you can see, we're back to the Yeti. Because I couldn't get the other mic to be in a position that was comfortable and effective for me. So we're going to use this one when we play Clone Drone from now on, because it's just way easier. It's just, it sits on my desk. It's easy. It also doesn't look phallic when I move it up and down, even though it does. Anyway, we're just going to jump right in today. We're going to be playing some more Clone Drone in the Danger Zone, obviously. And if you are in the audience, you can bet on how I die, which is something I always look forward to. Not the dying shit. Not the dying part, the betting against me part. That's the important part. Ow. Oh, so that's what that was. Okay. Anyway, let's just jump in and people join in as they see fit, hopefully. Alright, let's go.
Rayco Garner!
Let's warm up with some Mark I sword robots.
They are cute!
It feels good to be back here. Kind of.
This is bronze, the easiest difficulty level.
Yes!
We are playing in the Twitch mode, so people will be able to bet on my horrific and gratifying death. Also, it is...
Look at the tough little
human. Hello!
It's easy to look up in bronze!
Holy crap, I cannot understand your name. Hello, man, how's it going? Can't stay for long? That's okay. I thank you for coming at all. Jimmy. Welcome to the stream. Just so you guys know, this game is 3 days away from going on Steam Greenlight. So you can go and support it and tell it, yes, I want to see this as a full game. He's also releasing an update, which will add more robots. So I'm really looking forward to that. Like, really looking forward to it. High score is about... I think my high score is, 30-something? Maybe? I'm not sure offhand. These Dereks just keep killing themselves! Going up against me to die. That's basically killing yourself. That Derek should be dead. Derek, just... go down. There we go.
Victory! The human made that look easy.
The bronze tier is not that hard!
I'm looking forward to the next challenge.
Really? Yes. A bigger update in March?
The Death Cube is a marvel of level design.
How can it get any bigger than Hammerbots? Actually, let me do one thing real fast. One thing that'll save me problems later on. Ah, that felt good.
Clone created.
Tasty. Okay, let's block some arrows. Also, I just got back from PAX South. Well, I got back last night, but... I got back from PAX South yesterday after Friday, Saturday, and Sunday days of being away. I felt the need to stream. It was a thing I had to do that, and I have a channel to support. Die, Dereks! And they did. So I say it, so it's gonna be. Bye, Derek.
Victory.
Very nice.
Hi, Andy. Andy, if you stick around after the stream, I have something very important to show you. if you're interested.
It is Spider-Tron 5000. A crowd favorite.
Eric, welcome to the stream. No time to watch, but hello. Well, hello to you too. It's good to see you, man. I'm really excited for your update coming out in 3 to 4 days. I'm not sure. 3 days. 3 days. It's 3 days. I'm really excited for it. I can't wait to play me some Hammerbots. And I can't wait for the hammer. The hammer is going to be my favorite weapon by far. I love walking. I love the GIF you posted of you just knocking the shit out of robots that come against you while you're holding the hammer. That is my favorite part. And Andy's trying to defeat me early. Let's see how that goes. First, let's get the Spider-Tron that's up here. Or the two Spider-Trons. I don't know how many there are. One! Hey, Eric. Oh, dear! Oh, he's dead. I killed him. He is dead. I killed the developer. Looks like the game is mine now. How did that miss? I cut his face off. He's gonna cut his face off? Like in Face Off? Hello, Derek. Goodbye, Derek. Hello, Jimmy. Oh! Yeah, he got my arm. That's not good. I might have needed that arm. Bye, Tom. Bye, Tom. Bye, Jimmy. Hi, Derek. Bye, Derek. Hey, Spider-Tron. Sucks to be you right now. Bye, Eric. Get, thanks for dropping by. It was good to see you.
Yes, let's keep watching.
Whoop. Excuse me. Suck it, Andy.
Spider-Tron 5000 is back.
When do we get to see Spider-Tron 6000?
In the Diamond Tier.
Oh, let's hope this human survives.
Hey, Chris. Are you here to kill me too? Because if you are, I'm close to death, I guess. Which means I feel totally justified in doing that. What's the 15% for? When I clear a level, everybody's bet gets increased by 15%. That Tom is dead. Tom, look out! You did. Hey, Derek. Hey, Derek. Hey, Derek. Aww. Thanks. 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 I like getting my own clones, but thank you. Because this way I can't really, you know, give myself any clones, huh? Come on. Oh, hello, Andy. Thinking you can outsmart me today? Huh. That was pretty cool. That Tom is dead. Andy's just murdering the Toms. He wants his own battle here. I think Andy's dead. All right. I still got my arms back. That's the important part. Hello, arms. Jimmy, stay down. What the fuck? The Derek got me. The Derek got me. A Derek from afar got me with a bow. He cut off both of my arms. Okay, that Derek dies now. Hey, Derek, remember that thing you did to me like 30 seconds ago? Well, you're not going to get to do it again, because you're dead. Want to know when? Want to know when you're going to die? Approximately very soon. You know what? I'm just going to wait. Yep.
Victory.
Boom. Bribe Robot, easy. Welcome to the easy. Stream! Well, welcome back to the stream. I died. Suck it, I made it through. I died to a Derek, though. I'm pretty...
Now, Death Cube
2.0. That's kind of that's concerning. I can't wait for the next version either. I really can't. I'm gonna get the fucking hammer. I'm so excited. And I think he's removing good form for the Hammer Tree, which is something, again, I'm really excited for. Whee! Death Cube 2.0, my favorite thing on the planet. Derek's and Tom's, follow me!
To your doom.
What? Oh, hello. Let's, we'll deal with that later. So, where did all these Toms come from? Well, that's gone. Spider-Tron is dead.
So strong, so handsome.
All right, come on down here, Toms. Toms and Derek's. Derek's and Toms. All right, I got one of you to deal with now. Good. Come here, Tom. I got something real cool to show you. It's not the giant hole in the center of the place either. It's something way cooler. I lied. Okay, wait, no, I didn't lie. Fine, I'll just kill you here. Jeez. Does that make you feel better? Someone's summoned something I can't kill. Did I kick down the Aerobot and he survived? Oh my god, he did. Let's fix that. Hey buddy, no.
Good. I hope this human gets to the diamond tear.
You just want to see Spider-Tron.
He's immune from saw blades. Well, no.
Mar 3 swordsmen wait at the end of the bridge.
No. Oh yay, another one of my favorite levels.
Yes.
Okay, we're gonna go with
Encouragement Cube.
Encouragement Cube. Thank you. Thank you, Encouragement Cube. I need someone with an account that says Encouragement Cube. That's named Encouragement Cube who only sends people Encouragement Cubes. Boing!
Gold.
Yes!
Alright, Derek's, Tom's, how's it going? Those Derek's are dead. Pretty sure that Tom on the right is dead as well. Alright, we'll let these Derek's figure each other out. Both Tom's are dead! You guys are summoning things in the Sawblade Pit. Hope you know that. Hello, Ricks. So, that one's dead. I don't want to kill him the conventional way. No, except the fact I did. Oh, look, a Spider-Tron!
So strong, so handsome.
What's next? Because this doesn't appear to be working for me. Oh, dear! Got my fucking leg again. That Derek is definitely dead. This Derek should be dead. There we go. I cut his face off. How did... Okay. That Derek somehow made it out. Crap. Did it. Crap. This is not good. There we go. Alright, Bribe Robot. You're gonna be the harder of the two of you to take down, so. You, my friend, you are gonna be a pile of fun. I can already feel it. So why don't you just stand yourself up and we'll take care of this like men. Unless you're having problems. Thing is, I can't just go down and take him down or lose another life, and I don't want to do that. He is trying his hardest to get to me. Oh, that was uncool. See, I told you I didn't want to go down there. Holly, 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 Holly.
Holly.
It's a spider. Spider-tron. Spider-tron. Gonna die to the saw blades. Holly, 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 Holly. Holly, Holly, guess what? Hey. Welcome to the stream. Sorry, I didn't see you at first. I'm currently trying to figure out exactly how I'm going to take out the Spider-tron, because it seems to be a big ol'... Ah! Whoa! Also, Holly, you are pretty exciting. Really? He got my sword arm? God, I hate when things fall in the pits in this level. I love the level itself. It's very, very hilarious. I mean, like, look at this Derek. He is done. Now he's super done.
Kappa. Encouragement Cube.
Thank you, Encouragement Cube. No thanks to the saw blades, however. Ah, he stood himself up, kind of. Well, I think he's trying to. It's not. Oh. Let's, go back up where there's ground. Not me. Yee! Oh boy! There we go. At least I got one of his legs. At least I got two of his legs. Ugh! Fuck!
Clone activated.
Problem is, I didn't wait. It fell in there. It spawned in there. Usually this problem sorts itself out in this kind of level, but for some reason today it's not. I will be so pissed if I lose all of my lives on this place. Hate you, Andy. Oh, that was bribery. There we go. Jeez.
Oh my. That was quite the battle.
Shut up.
Nice.
Fuck these Dereks in particular. And this one. He deserves it.
Time to see if the human can jump up a small hill.
I bet it can. This is gold difficulty.
Okay, let's get one clone, because I'm going to need it.
Clone created.
Good. The human has a backup.
You should always make a backup.
Whoa. Oh, great. Okay. Well, that Kevin is dead. We're gonna have to avoid the Kevin in the back for now. Take care of the Ricks up front. Okay, that Rick is injured. I gotta stay facing these guys, unfortunately. Alright. Yeah! Hello, Jimmy. Go ahead, lead the charge down here. Ooh, Rick injured. He's been rinjured. Ugh. I guess that Rick is dead. That Rick is absolutely dead. Jimmy's just killing all other Ricks and Kevins. He wants to be the only one. He killed another Kevin! Well, that one wasn't him, but it was still pretty funny. Bye, Jimmy. You murdered your friend. That's what you get for murdering your friend.
This is nothing compared to the diamond tear.
true.
You must kill James yourself. You tried! I can safely say it didn't work, but you tried.
Love it!
Yeah, we'll go with another clone.
Clone created.
Great. More garbage for the garbage box.
Alright. I would guess we have a Spidertron back. And some Joshes. Wonderful. Get down, Josh. He's dead. Gonna avoid him for now. The rest are all sword robots. Derek's and Rick's. No Spidertron, though. I'm impressed. Alright. Come on over, Josh. Come on over. This is gonna go well for you, I promise! Oh. Okay, now. Okay, I can't promise anything because you got too close. Ah, he's dead. That felt good. Okay, so this is all sword combat I'm gonna have to focus on. That Rick is dead. That Rick should be dead. His upper half is definitely separated from his lower half. That Rick is dead. Oh, good, a Spidertron. That's what I wanted. That'll make dealing with these guys much easier. Salty, salty. Oh, I missed. Whoa. Try that again. That's it. Tip yourself over. Good. One eye down. Hey, Derek. There it is. That Derek killed the other Derek. There we go.
Victory.
Impressive.
Go, human.
My face gets itchy.
I really enjoy watching gold levels.
Yes, such robot diversity.
Of course. We'll go with some energy recharge. I don't have anything to spend my energy on, but it's nice to have the energy for when I need it. The old lag sweep. Leg sweep, yep. It's the most effective thing. Oh, knuckleballs. Oh dear. Oh no. Also, my face itches still. Okay, we're just... Oh shit, I forgot there's stuff behind me. Good. Tom, die. Whose is that? Looks like Jimmy's. Can't read it from here, though. Wow, I wish that worked. Are the Ricks dead? No. Now, Tom, I don't despise you, but you have to die. He was disintegrated. Like, there was no chance for him. Alright. Okay, I see the Kevin over there and the two Ricks. I can't take either of them down right now. The plan is to not engage. That Tom, however, needs to die.
Ha! A saw blade poked Spidertron!
It is no use. This limb cannot.
There we go. Hi, Rick.
Unlike a human robot.
Hello, Kevin. I seem to remember you. We're just gonna avoid the Spidertron bombs as much as possible. Oh, it's from Dinny Dinny. Welcome to the stream, Dinny Dinny. I didn't notice you even popped in. I will address you as soon as I grow my throat back. Hello, Dinny Dinny. Welcome back to the stream. Jimmy just earned like 4,000 coins for murdering me. That Rick is dead. My spine is dead. Okay, we gotta take out the Spider-Tron. There we go. Good. Hello, Kevin. Hello, Rick. Good to see neither of you, actually. Yeah, good to see exactly none of you. You had a dead Rick. Well, that Rick is dead. Fuck it! Ah, sorry, Kevin.
If we were handing out medals, this human would get a gold.
Instead, we will watch the human die.
That's not good.
Can the human outrun the jetpack bots?
So many of them.
That's not something I'm looking forward to at all.
Clone created.
I hope these clones are to your satisfaction.
One of the Mark Twos. The Mark Twos are Toms. Derek is Mark One. Mark Two is Tom. Mark Three is Kevin. No. I'm not sure what the pointy ones are counted, but there's Rick, Kevin, Derek, Josh, Greg, and, oh good, Josh's.
I like this difficulty.
Alright, Josh. Who's first? You are! Oh good. Oh good. Oh good. Oh good! Fine. Want to throw a Greg at me? Fine. I will deal with the Greg eventually. Just not now. Probably not ever. Shit, I didn't want to go back yet. No! Physics, you betrayed me. There we go. Good old physics. Alright, Greg. Bring it. Bring it, Greg. Nope. I've decided I don't want you to bring it yet. The decision has been made. Bye, Greg. Bye, Josh. Who summoned what and why did you summon it? Can't see. There we go. Oh, dear. Oh, no. Huh. I did not place myself far away. This is not good. Ah! There we go. I did it. Come on over, Greg. Greg, 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 Greg! That's it. Bounce away. Whoa, boy. Okay, that Josh is dead. He has been murdered by his own kind. That Josh is dead. That Josh is dead. This Greg is really good at dodging my feet. Whoa! Okay. He got an arm. He got my arm. Fine, I'll take something of yours. Your life! And I did. Yeah, he got my arm. Shit. Ugh. No more staying in one place! I aimed this wrong. Oh, good. I think the Josh is dead. Nope, he's alive. He is living. Not for long! I disintegrated half his. Oh dear! Hello, Jimmy. In Spider-Tron form. Oh really? Oh really? Oh, I'm good. No! Oh dear! We got this. I got this. This is plan and progress. Really? He's just... I do not accept defeat. There we go. He fell over. That's what I was looking for. Perfect.
Victory. That was close.
Yes.
Which Josh didn't... that one had a chance, I guess. He deserved it. Vastlight, welcome to the stream.
Well.
Welcome back to the stream.
Where do you think the human will die? Analysis bot.
In the air.
Yeah, but I wanted to use the bow eventually. I mean, having an arm is essential to using a bow, I think. But I could be off base on this. I could be totally wrong. I mean, there's people that use the bow with their feet, but I don't think this robot has the servos and the joints to be able to do that. I know it's, you know, a human and a human mind and... Oh, shit. Okay, Kevin. Just remember, I'm fucking running from you. We're gonna keep the Kevins off the bounce pads as much as possible. I don't want to deal with them when they're in the air. That Tom has been injured. That Tom has been killed. I see Jimmy summoned Josh. Fantastic for my sanity. Josh is now dead. Okay. Alright, Denny summoned another Josh. Or a Greg, I mean. Good to know. He's alive still! Okay! Fucking Kevin. I would like extra lives in the update, actually. A lot of extra lives. A number I can deal with. Bring it, Greg. That Greg is definitely dead. He does not have a face anymore. That Tom is dead. I'm just gonna lead him as far away from the bounce pads as possible. I don't want to take on two Kevins at once. I don't think that'll go well. So we'll dodge around one. Cool. Dodge the bounce pads, amazingly. He is dead. That Kevin is dead. Hello, other Kevin. You have terrible aim. That was intense. You're also dead.
Victory.
The human won.
An excellent display of skill.
Yes.
I like it when people come on my stream to harass the developers. That's my favorite part. I think it's hilarious, personally. You guys love the game so much that you're telling the developers who come to my stream graciously what stuff you want. I mean, this is probably the most effective way of making suggestions ever.
Good one, comment patron.
Schniggles! Schniggles! Is not a word. There's still a dead Tom over here. He is bleeding everywhere. Something died. Not dealing with the Derek or the other Derek. The Dereks are... They've been Derek'd. Yep. We summoned a thing. Duh. Oh, okay. That's something I can eventually handle. You know what? Ah. Eh. Not now, though. I will handle it later. I like how Spidertron just keeps toppling himself over. Goodbye, Spidertron. Oh! Ah! Hey, Derek, go down there. Die for me. Hey, Derek. Die. We're just watching that bomb roll along. All right. There we go. Bye, Derek. Yep. Spidertron, I would ask if you're okay, but I don't particularly care. It is still not dead. Okay.
Laughable. It is immune to saw blade.
I'm gonna have to cut this thing down one bit at a time. And I did!
So tense. How long does this human have left?
Long weekend off. Good. You guys deserve it. You guys are putting in the hammer bots and the hammer droids, and you're adding stuff to the story. I'm really excited to see where it goes. Like, you guys could literally go in limitless directions. That's one of the things I'm excited about. Get a bow. I guess this is the best way to talk to them, right? On my stream. Because some of them come around on... Oh, come on! Alright. Just gonna have to get lucky, I guess. That was the definition of luck right there. No! No Spidertrons! Spidertrons are bad! Evil! Die, Derek. Derek, look out! It's your own arrow! You didn't look out. Oh yeah, there's nothing back here. Hi, Tom. Zzz. I'm gonna avoid the Toms for now. I don't want to deal with the Toms. Spidertron, I have a beef with you. And it is not roast. It's more of anger. Anger beef. Derek, look out! I'm coming for you. And you didn't. Alright. He jumped to avoid my arrow. I'm gonna avoid that for now. It seems like a giant mine. Ah! That Tom is definitely dead. Hey, I did it! I don't know what I was killed by. Thing is, with the bow, it's much harder to hit things when they start doing whatever they're doing right now. Tom, I don't particularly like you, so, die. Yow! That was definitely not cool.
Ain't no way.
There we go. Alright, we gotta clear the gauntlet again. Ah! There we go. And I didn't lose a foot. I lost two toes, so I'm probably, you know, in excruciating pain, but at least it's not an entire foot. Hello, Spidertron. I'm here to put you out of your misery. You know, You could just die. It's not going the way it should. There it goes. Did it.
Victory. Not bad.
Not at all.
Gosh, Danfit. The name is Gosh. Gosh, Danfit. Die, Tom. And he did.
Archers on pillars.
Sounds easy.
And some other things.
All right. I guess we'll get our final clone.
Clone created.
Woo! Here is your clone, human.
We even painted it your favorite color.
What's your name? Kagetower Gosum.
You've been here before, because you made me repronounce your name, because it means something cool, I think. Oh, hey, there's a Spider-Tron glitching out in the wall back there, and what is that? All right. Get down, Tom. There's a Josh. Or a Greg. They killed a Tom in midair. I'm pretty impressed. Okay, so all Toms are on the floor now. Just exactly what I wanted. There's a Kevin. I think he lost part of his hand. He can't use his bow. Nope, he can use his bow. Okay, I gotta be mindful of that now. The Greg is dead at least. Rick has been injured. All right. Tom, look out. It's your own arrow. And then me. That was mostly me. I got both eyes in one arrow. I'm pretty impressed. All right, Rex. You think you can take me on? You obviously can. I'm not doubting your skill. This Tom is not dead. Now it's dead. That Rick is dead. I will just outsmart both of you. You know that thing I just said? Ignore it.
Cogito ergo ergos. Code.
No worries. I died. It's cool. I died to a Rick. No surprises, Ricks are pretty tough. This Rick is just, he's just, eh. Neither is giving up. Well, that one gave up because he lost his legs. That one gave up because he lost both halves. Suck it, I win.
Such excitement.
So Kagito ergo's safe.
It is not the hardest thing on this level.
Okay, can't get a clone. So we'll go with arrow width. Woo! That's the important part. Oh, I hit him. Get down, Tom. Get down, Tom. Oh!
Clone activated.
Wow, okay. Not falling into that trap a second time. Oh, come on, really? No! Fuck you, Tom. There we go. That's a lot of sounds I like to hear. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Like super double uh-oh. This is the most uh-oh I've felt in a while. Greg, I've got a suggestion. Lag would have been the suggestion. Lag was definitely
Barry,
the suggestion.
What a good score.
Lag was the important suggestion there.
Let's team up with some Mark 1 sword robots.
They are cute.
They did not.
Bronze.
Bronze is such a weird metal.
Yes.
Clone created.
Kind of like getting my own clones, guys.
What the hell? Why are you people betting so much?
Nice one.
Created.
Bye, cog guy. See you next time. Faison, I like how you said you're not going to be on stream tonight, but here you are on stream. Why the fuck are you people betting so much?
Some Mark 1 sword robots try desperately not to get killed by the human.
I hope they succeed!
You guys are hilarious. Somewhat.
Alright, let's get some, kick on up here.
Catball!
Mistyped the diamond one? That's okay.
I could really fuck with you people. Like, if I think a match isn't gonna take more than 30 seconds, I could totally just wreck everything and destroy the spawning process. Mostly because that Derek murdered his friend.
And the crowd goes wild.
They're just sitting there.
They are wild on the inside.
It's true, they are probably wild on the inside.
Time to fly.
I like it when
that's like, you have a
air.
Lot of confidence in me, and that's what scares me the most. Having that much confidence in me is dangerous. I missed. I figured the Derek would die like you should have just then, but he didn't. He got my arm! Well, my shoulder. Why?
Encouragement cue.
Don't put out Spider-Tron then give me encouragement. Ah! Cube. It's like stabbing me and then saying good luck. Fine, we're just gonna have to knock him down. That worked much better than I thought it would. My plan succeeded.
Let's move on. Death cube. Cube of death.
Will the human survive on the death cube?
It is not called the life cube.
It's true, it's not called the life cube, but I usually survive on the death cube, making it the life cube.
Ah, I just cracked my back. Felt pretty good.
Bring it, Toms and Derek's.
Oh,
jeez! I can't believe I dodged most of that. Why are you people summoning things like that? You're all evil. I've decided. Cool. All right. My foot is on the floor. Just throwing my bits around in the spike pit. Van Hammer! Welcome to the stream! I'm James. I'm currently dying a lot because of this Spider-Tron right here. Who has fallen over again?
Spider-Tron fell again.
Oh, jeez!
Laughable. It is immune to
Tom, get... Tom... Oh! No! Come on! That is the third time this round I've died, and it was to saw blades.
The elevator just engulfed Tom. I'm not sure how to take care of this. I mean, yeah, the normal way. Ah. There we go. Yes! Thank you, Sawblades! You fucked me over four times and then you won it for me.
It's a pretty good level.
And now, Archer's hiding among the pillars.
A deadly dance!
You were last to go. Van Hammer's the best player you've seen on this? Well, that's cool. At least I have something to reach up toward now. I would never say I'm one of the best. Not one of the worst, but not one of the best. As you saw 30 seconds ago when I died four times to fucking saw blades. Is there a Spidertron back there again? There's a whole bunch of dead Derricks, that's all I know. That Tom is dead. We'll just murder this Tom. Excuse me, Derek. That was my shoulder.
Nice.
I did it. You hit 41. My highest is 30. I couldn't get higher because these guys continually kill me.
Let's hope the robots catch the human robot.
We will go with energy. Yeah, if it was just me on endless mode, I'd probably move a little bit further, maybe.
But
at the same time, I couldn't summon clones for myself, so that'd be a disadvantage. Hey, Derek, get down there. Okay, Greg. Thinking you can take me on? Bring it, Greg. Why are you summoning other things? Fucking Greg! Gotta hate Greg's. Yeah, that's basically what happens. Eventually, they just go crazy with Spidertrons and everything just goes to hell. Get down there. I am much better at aiming my kicks than that. Somebody's gonna win a whole shit pile of coins if I lose here. I just wanted to watch that play out for a second. Come on over, Greg. We're gonna try this one more time. Oh shit, there's a Derek behind me. Not again, Greg. Oh, I got my fucking foot! I will not die to a flurry of Derricks! That is not happening! Ugh! I died to a flurry of Derricks.
Another human bites the dust.
Humans and eating things!
They are strange.
I wasn't kicking right toward the sword, I was kicking right toward him, and then he would alter his direction a little bit so my foot would hit his sword. Jetpack 2s are not that easy to take down. Walks on uneven
ground. Don't trip, little human!
Bronze.
And then I died to a flurry of Derricks, which was quite disappointing. Fuck! How?!
Defeat.
Fuck you!
Stop Riley!
Coming up, Some Mark 1 sword robots try desperately not to get killed by the human.
I hope they succeed!
Bronze.
Derek, you are quickly growing on my I-hate-everything, including you list. Especially when you murder your friends.
What the fuck? No way! No way! No! No! That is the third time in a row I've died to a Derek.
Time to fly.
I like it when humans die in the air.
Me too. Bronze difficulty.
I am not dying to these Dereks. That is not happening. How am I missing this much? Now this one I gotta take out with a sword, because I don't have parallel blocking, but he's gotta come down here first. And we have a Greg. Great. You people are evil. Come on. Fuck! Really? Damn it!
Defeat.
The human died.
I guess today was its day.
Janna Booth.
Coming up, the human walks on uneven ground.
Don't trip, little human!
Welcome to Endless Mode.
Where humans come.
How are
die.
You still alive? Your halves are separate. Oh, I guess it took one thing to knock you over, right?
Defeat.
There is no way! No fucking way!
Said.
I agree.
Delmark Matthews!
Coming up, saw blades.
And death robots!
It is a fun combination.
Bronze difficulty.
Well, your death is meaningless.
Well, do the humans...
Don't give me clones! Good Not point. On the first level! Stop giving me clones! Stop giving me clones on the first level. It is literally a waste. Cause that happens. It's the first level. If you guys summon something I can't beat, I can't beat it. And then I can't beat it over and over again. And then I'm just stuck wasting my clones. And losing an arm. Ugh, fucking die, damn it. Seriously.
Clone activated.
This Derek has to die now. He is fucking done. Good night, fuckface. No.
It was okay.
Don't give me clones on the first level. If you guys do things like summon
the
jetpack bots over and over and I can't defeat them. Then I can't defeat them over and over again and I end up wasting my clones. It doesn't make sense. It's throwing more bodies into the black hole. Let me summon another black hole to cancel out the first one and then give me extra lives. Damn it. That Derek has been murdered by his friends. That Derek should have been murdered by me. Not any more.
The human didn't die.
Well, we're only in the bronze tier.
Pardon me, Derek.
Let's warm up with some sword robots.
They are cute.
There we go. Got some black arrows in here now. I like how that went through the Derek twice. No, why? Seriously, Derek, die! Just fuck you, man. Faison deserved that. Ridiculous. Yes, Dinny, I know how to take him down. How do I miss? His entire leg disintegrated. And so did half of my body.
Look at that. Spider charging into some weeds.
So strong. So handsome.
Is he? Okay. Ugh.
Encouragement Q.
One level down. An endless amount to go.
Prediction, the amount will not be endless.
At least I have half my body.
And now, can the human get up this very small hill?
We should put this level in the tutorial.
Life is the best tutorial.
You're having fun with this, aren't you, Vastlight? Aren't you? All I can think of is
the silver tier.
50 more minutes of this. 50 more minutes of this. Well, this is going to be really difficult. Especially if I'm just kind of floating on top of Derek's. Bye, Derek. I cut his face in half. You should be dead. You should be dead. Should be dead. There we go. No, Derek. No.
Victory.
That's what you get. Twice.
Perhaps it will escape the silver tear.
Garbage. Recycling is very important.
My favorite part is the hopscotching back to the elevator after losing a leg. There has to be some sort of upgrade mechanic where you can repair yourself. With death a new colored leg.
Will the human survive on the death cube?
You guys wasted my clones in the first level! The
robot.
We're five levels in. And I'm already down three clones. And a leg and an arm. It's spawn shit but money. Of course. Van Hammer, you can spawn stuff. Go ahead. Oh, come on. You killed your friend. And then you ended up killing yourself, probably. Oh, jeez. That was a fucking blender. There was no way out of that one. Ah, that scared me. This Derek dies first. Then this Tom. Then this Derek. Then this Tom.
Victory.
I like how they murdered each other in that blender
the
I fell into.
The jetpack bots start to appear in the gold tear.
They are so dreamy. This should be a fun little fight.
Yes, a happy Mark II medley.
Give myself one more clone, I guess.
It appears this human fears death.
Typical.
Excuse me. Red robot, send your aerobots over. What did you spawn? Why a Tom? Why did you spawn a Tom? And a Kevin. Great. Hello, Kevin. How's it going?
Music cat.
What?
Cool.
I agree. It is cool.
Excite. Anger.
There you go.
Unimpressed.
Diego, why?
Clone activated.
Just fucking waste my clone, why don't we?
Black Cat Human. Joy. Brew.
There we go. Now this Tom gets to die. Congratulations, you've won the prize. Fuck you.
Victory.
Those were some cool moves.
The human is showing off.
Death Cube 2.0 return.
Oh good. Something I can finally relax on. Increase the energy capacity. That is a lot of coins someone's going to win. That is a Kevin. Two Kevins. Two Ricks, actually. Okay. Well, that's good. That Tom is dead. He is dead. Alright, well, bye, Tom. And bye, Tom. Ooh. Feisty Tom. Bye, Tom. You're next, Tom. Don't worry. Don't worry. I won't let you leave your friends behind. See? I'm a good guy. Wait for it. Tom, look out. My foot. Bye. That's a problem. That's a bigger problem. Okay. I have a plan. That didn't work. Try again. If the face didn't break when I smashed my face against it, let's try a few more times before it does. Ah. Distance myself as much as I can from the Spidertron. Did it. Now suck other eye destruction. Also, I lost a foot. Ow. Is there... Did one of the Toms not die when I kicked him in? Oh, let's fix that. There we go.
Victory. So much death and destruction.
A beautiful display.
I'm not kicking with a leg anymore. I'm kicking with a stump.
Coming up, a dangerous game among the pillars.
The Mark I jetpack bots are so fast.
Oh, good. More energy. Yep, I still have a left leg despite not having a foot. You know, the usual way injuries go. Heck, Rick. And then we got some Josh's. I don't know what he cut off, but that really hurt. Looks like it wasn't an arm, which is good news. What is that? Oh, a cabin. Okay. I hate you all. War! Ah! Oh, you saved him! Okay, Kevin. I got his hands, but he's not dead. Pardon me, Rick. Hello, Kevin. Just gonna avoid you for now. That Josh is dead. Oh, the Rick is dead. Now he's double dead. Spidertron is done. Hello, Kevin. I'm your best nightmare. Fuck it. Let's do this mano a mano. Or bato a bato. I cut off both of his arms.
Not bad.
I will never die on the spikes, Jimmy. Ever.
Watch your back, human.
Shh, don't spoil it.
Take your time, Jimmy. I will be right here streaming for at least another 40 minutes.
Big hair human.
Please kill him. Phazon, I don't know why you're so dead set on murdering me. I don't deserve the death. Okay, this looks like something I can handle eventually. Tom, get down! Other... Yeah, that's a Derek. I'm so sorry, Derek. Excuse me, Derek. I don't know how any of that missed. There we go. Okay, we've got a Kevin back on the field. Oh shit, it's that Kevin. And a Josh. Who is dead? He died to a Derek. That Tom is definitely dead. Along with that one who lost his head. Good night, Rick. Derek, Kevin, that one, yes. Bye, Derek. The other two are over here, probably. Well, other one. What's still alive? Oh. Hi, Derek. Bye, Derek.
Victory. Wow, this human is good.
Perhaps we will see. Titanium.
That would be amazing. Three swordsmen wait at the end of the bridge.
They are so patient.
Yes.
That's the case.
Let's get some more energy. Yeah, too bad I'm not dying in bronze, I hope.
Encouragement cube.
Boing. Those times are dead. He died before he hit the floor. Now he's just doing tricks in midair.
Tron walks on the saw blades. The saw blades get cut.
Ha ha ha!
Let's see if I aim this correctly. Well, I guess I did. He is dead. Goodbye. Alright, your turn. Whoa, they just came right at me. They are both definitely dead. Yep. You're a problem. Oh wow, that worked.
This human is a beast.
Running diagnostics. Nope, still a human.
I love the just trail of dead Dereks over here. This one wanted to be a skateboarder. I could tell. It spawned from his deep-seated hate of heights.
And now, the moment we have all been waiting for. This is Spider-Tron 6000.
Ah, cool vest light. Let's see here. We're gonna go with the bow. Got ourselves a bunch of energy now and some good recharges, and I've got two arms, so let's do it. That is the essential piece, the two arms. Oh, goody.
Diamonds. Yes, when the human dies, it will be as if it tried to eat a diamond.
Eating things is weird.
Eating things is weird. Oh. Oh yeah, they don't come over this far, that's right. Alright. That's good news right there. Just gonna avoid the Dereks as much as possible. That Derek is dead. Derek, look out, it's over there. Friend is gonna kill both of you. Oh, come on. That's not good. That was close. Oh, he made it. Too bad. Oh, good. Hello, Derek. There we go. Fuck you, Derek. There it goes.
Victory.
So tense. Huh. How long does this human have left?
Not long.
Nearly halfway to beating my score.
Yay.
Analysis bot.
That tasted good.
The human beats the diamond tier.
The titanium difficulty is designed to end its life efficiently.
Nice.
Arrow width is important when you're firing an arrow. At least one of those didn't miss. Oh, geez. I've forgotten how much danger is actually behind me. Tom, get down there. Derek, die, actually. This Tom should die, too. He did. It looks like I kicked his arrow back at him with my nub. That is how badass I am. I don't know what spawned over there, but I'm quite afraid of it. Oh, it was a Rick. Okay. Oh. There we go. I will just outsmart the Ricks. Do I need to fight them? Eventually, maybe, but for now, I'll take this. Wow, that was a good dodge, I guess. Kind of rolled a little far away, though. Some blades are just... I really don't want to fight this guy. I know I'll lose something. Never mind.
Victory.
That was close.
Yes.
The Derek deserved it. You've got a gambling addiction. That's okay, Jimmy. Welcome back.
So many of them.
Aim time. QA addiction. I suffer from hate of different colors of robots right now. Alright, time. What else is... All right. All right, Greg. Bring it, Greg. There you go. And you're dead. And he deserves this.
Exterminated.
Destroyed.
Obliterated.
The swordsmen stand waiting.
Archers, look at the ground below.
Time for the human to meet its end.
Arrow whip. What commands don't work? That didn't work. Okay, this is just gonna be a giant clusterfuck. Spidertron's done. I think I killed a Derek too. Nope. Oh! He got my arm. Alright. Time for plans B through Q. Derek, get down there! You killed your Derek. Derek, get down there! Derek, you get down there as well. I will need all Dereks on the ground for this plan to actually take effect. Whoops. Just gonna wait a little bit. At least one Derek died, I guess. Is that a piece of a Spidertron? That is a piece of a Spidertron. You, get over there. It's actually exactly what I wanted to happen. That Derek is dead. That Rick is dead. That Tom should be dead. There we go. Why are we summoning things still?
On over Rick.
My breath tastes like garlic and it's great. He's trying so hard not to kill his friend. Little did he know he's dead already. That worked.
Yes, that was fun to watch.
And now, seven archers.
What?
And three Spidertrons.
Holy bits.
Holy bits. We'll go back to aim time again. Yeah, 11 sounds about right. Still don't have a second arm. Oh, good.
Titanium. Find me a metal that's not garbage.
I've seen better.
I love this game.
I love this show.
That is a lot of explosions. Derek and Tom. You are both extra dead. All four of you killed each other before I could kill you. That worked well. And I dodged. That is a bit of Spidertron. Ugh! I did not see that coming. Worth it. Double worth it.
The human defeated all the robots.
There will be no time for robots. Just you wait here.
I win.
And now, a single Mark II jetpack bot.
They are so dangerous.
Oh, and seven other robots.
Low, 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 low.
Did he just say low, 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 low? Energy recharge. Let's hope this goes well. Oh. Probably should have gotten the jetpack. Now that I think about it. And I was not thinking very hard. I don't want these Toms alive right now. The Greg is dead at least. Rick dead. Ugh. Tom, check it out. It's your doom. Those Spidertrons are humping each other. I don't think I want to interrupt their mating process. Seems a little dangerous, but hey, whatever floats your boat. And they are totally mating right now. I don't feel like I should interrupt this beautiful work of nature. One seems kind of like it's trying to disable the other, but you know, that's just me, I guess.
Ha! A saw blade poked Spidertron.
They are disabling each other to make mating easier, I guess. Or not. The mating process in the Spidertron 6000 world is very confusing. I'm sorry I killed your husband slash wife. Oh look, another! There was a love triangle. His legs just dancing away.
Victory!
I am Titanium.
Hunt, hunt, hunt!
Such a catchy song.
I see you're talking to me, Abby. I see that now. I was busy watching Spidertron's mate
Archers
for some
on
reason.
Pillars.
It was an amazing process. Where's the mods? Phazon, I don't know. I know Sam's at work. But Phazon is, I don't even, he's doing something.
The clone option.
I was hoping for bow upgrades.
They're fine. I'm not sure where Phazon went. He just said he wasn't gonna be here. Sammy wishes she could be here, but she's at work. So I hate everything. I've decided, just now. Hate everything. This was not a decision that should have been a surprise to anybody. As soon as you see a Greg, a Rick, and a Spidertron, it's like, nah, I still hate everything. I'm hoping and praying that the Greg is dead. He's been Gregged. Hello, Spidertron. No mate today. That's okay. Me either. Oh, jeez! I should not have walked in that direct line of Spidertron bombs. Or flown directly through it, either. That seems like a bad idea. Ah! It was. There we go. Ow! Fuck you, Tom! There we go. Who's that? Ah. Are you the Tom that hit me? Let's find out. You took a pixel, a voxel off my thigh. I'll take like 50 off your head. Did you kill all the Ricks? That Turk killed all the Ricks. You know, except this one right here. He's about to die. The Turk killed all the Ricks. I'm impressed.
From home drone clone.
Dial tone.
Hello, I am in the danger zone.
You are not alone.
Wait, why are you dyeing your hair? Why are you watching me while dyeing your hair? I'm the least entertaining thing to watch while dyeing your hair.
Everything.
Everything.
A lot of things.
I did kill all the robots. If you're anything like me, and the rest of humanity, then you too have been afflicted by having your brain put in a robot body. Time to fight back. Oh, good! Still hit everything. Boing! Ah, there it goes. Just gonna try and avoid the shit out of everything right now. Except this Tom. This Tom needs to die. This Tom should probably die too. Okay. Bye, Tom. Yeah, the spikes just kind of rolled right through him. All right, where's... There it is. I'm thinking the Greg will eventually kill the Rick. It usually does. I think he did. Yeah, the Greg killed the Rick. These guys are not best friends, I'm noticing. He killed the Rick! Bro, that's totally not cool. The Greg deserved that. The Derek deserved it more, though.
Victory. We have an endless supply of comments.
You said that already!
No, the first one died to the Greg. I have no qualms with that. But man, Gregs do not like Ricks, I guess.
No, it lacks the easy charm of 5,000.
Hitting its collaborators.
Whee! Did it. Oh. Okay. Go over there. You have to die. You also have to die. Good, they're both dead. Eh. Oh. Oh. Now, Derek, die. Oh, we've got an arrow, Derek. A Darrow. All I needed to do was cut his face in half. Now what? We're gonna do this the stupid way. Ow! Currently just walking on nubs. Oh god, I forgot there's a Tom over there. Alright. Okay, I have lost both feet now. I am a pirate at this point. Try jumping before we use the jetpack. Whee!
Nice as ice.
We should form a popular musical act.
I did it. Yep, I am now walking on a stump.
Oh, like the bronze one.
A bit different from that one.
Let's get another clone. I feel like that's going to be important later.
Created. Analysis bot. How long does it take to create a human?
About 9 months to create the first version. Then several years to teach it how to do things.
So long.
That is a jetpack kick.
I'm in pain. Yep, I'm just kicking them with my nubs, I guess. Oh, good, a Derek. Well, pile of plans about to happen over here. Yes. That Derek is most definitely. Oh, God.
Clone activated.
At least I got my feet back. Damage will be a lot more precise. Well, that's good. I look forward to dying a lot, I guess. Ooh. That Tom is dead. Let's lead the Rick and the Derek over here. Wow. This Rick is angry at me. Can't imagine why. Derek. Goodbye. Goodbye, Derek. Tom! Other Tom! Wow, I don't apologize for anything that happened to both of you. However, I do apologize for leaving you in hell without hands.
Let's have a nice Spider-Tron picnic.
Sounds delightful.
Vast Light, just get... Do the release of the next update and then take your weekend. We will try our best not to bother you with suggestions for fixes because, you know...
Good one, comment patron.
This next one's gonna be... Your next release is gonna be big, so we don't wanna overextend our gratitude at the fact we get to play this game anyway. Go, 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 go! Haha, I got a Tom!
So strong, so handsome!
This is not going as planned. Whoa. Damn it. Huh, I got both eyes. Tom, you're next. Damn it. There you go. What's down here waiting? Ah, a Greg. Not anymore. There we go.
Another victory for the human.
We all win.
Except the robots that died.
They served their purpose.
Acceptable losses.
How do you know a level is of titanium difficulty?
There are three Spider-Trons.
We are just trolling at this point.
Clone
created. The human Woo! Made a clone.
Very nice.
I have no idea what level this is. Nope. It's titanium at, you know, in some... Oh, crap. Oh, dear. Ugh. I should not go up this way. This is a dump. This is worse. Yep. Get down there. That one's dead. I have a question for you, Vastlight. Are you putting in achievements in this game? It's not like a, oh, hey, I want, you know, an achievement every time I kill both eyes on a Spider-Tron with an arrow. No, I'm just wondering if that's in the plan in the future. Like the hammer. That's a plan in the future. Thing is, I don't want to bother you guys with suggestions. It doesn't seem right for me. Because I'm just a guy playing the game.
This human is good.
You know what would be cool to try after all humans are gone?
What?
Orcus.
Oh, those things are deadly.
That's a sequel right there.
Ah, there we go. They did work at one point. I recorded a Let's Play, and the screens did display names, occupations, favorite colors. For some reason, they never display on stream. I see a Greg. We're gonna avoid the Greg like the plague. Spider-Tron! I lied about the thing I said. I was scissored.
Clone activated.
Remember, guys, this goes up in 3 days on Steam Greenlight. I know I will be donating. I'm very excited to see this game come full circle. Another game development buddy of mine, he's...
I need to go to the bathroom. No, I am a robot.
He made it to PAX East. He's actually going to PAX East, which is totally cool. So I hope that eventually Clone Drone can go to gaming conventions. Not necessarily in America. I can't make it out of country, obviously, but... It would be cool to see, like, videos of people playing the game at conventions in areas like that. I think that would be, like, amazing. Ooh, achievements are on the list. Wonderful. That's good to know. Thank you. That's basically my only thing right now, because, you know. Yes! Gonna avoid the Ricks for now. Face him behind. That Rick is dead. Oh boy. Well, that Tom is dead. I don't want to kill the Tom yet. He's still useful to me. That Rick has been injured. Uh-oh. Ah. Oh. Ooh. Okay, I've got a plan. Stupid plan, but it might work. Whoops. Let's test it on. Oh crap! I pressed the wrong button. Oh. I don't know why I keep pressing shift. That is not the button I want to press. There we go. Perfect.
Victory. Wow, the human defeated a titanium level.
Crazy.
I never thought that was going to be a strategy.
And now, Mark II jetpack bots.
The human stands no chance.
H264 hardware. I am not sure. I would have no idea how to figure that out. I am not a computer savvy guy. Which is unfortunate, because I work in, you know, software development. But still. Hey, you didn't think of that, did you? Didn't think an idiot like me could work in software development, huh? Well, at least I got his head. And then he killed his buddy. These guys have a strange way of trying to kill me through trying to kill their friends.
Victory. Very good, human. Very good.
Fantastic work.
The next battle is difficult.
Death comes from above.
I don't know why I keep coming back here. Like, the block doesn't really do anything if you upgrade it. That is in no way what I wanted to fight today. Oh, there it goes. That is a lot of Ricks. And a Kevin. Oh, he must have gotten my shoulder, I guess. Doesn't do anything. It's never done anything for me before. That was dumb. Ooh. Oh boy. Whoops. Gotta find the biggest area. Biggest area. Oh, that wreck is dead. That wreck should be dead. He is still going for it. It's like he doesn't even notice he lost a leg. Biding my time for a little bit. That wreck is dead. What? Oh, I see the wreck is back. Hello, wreck. I don't apologize for the fact that you were just scissored like that. That Kevin is dead. Alright. I totally missed. Whoops. Oh. I said I didn't lose a leg. Come here, Kevin. Got something to share with you. My foot. And then my arrow.
Victory.
That is the most dangerous way I've ever taken down a robot.
At least until the human runs out of clones.
Death comes quickly in the danger zone.
Especially on this level.
Hmm. Ooh. There are updates in, to Streamlabs. That's pretty cool. All right, we'll go with all of that. There we go. We completely filled the skill tree now. Excuse me.
Clone activated.
I think the Toms killed each other. Oh, sorry, Tom. I didn't even see you there.
Victory.
Slice his face in half.
This human is good.
And now Spider-Tron 5000.
I have been reading the tips.
Thing on this level.
There are no tips. Anyway. I never go full sword. I save it for last. Because I focus more on kicking and jetpacking and energy than I do on blocking in most cases, because blocking doesn't seem to do much for me. Could just because I've never noticed it before. Totally blocked my jump, bro. A bit further. Good. Yeah, like that was gonna work. There we go. Rick down. Ah, that could have gone worse. Whoa! Okay, then. Alright. Tom, look out! You didn't. Other Tom, look out! Also didn't. Whee!
Victory. Wow, the human defeated the titanium level.
Crazy!
Spider-Tron 6000 mayhem.
Goodbye, human!
Okay. I haven't noticed. Ah, crap! Alright. Ah, good. Totally deserved that. Mate. Alright, Derek's. Let's see how well this goes. Oh crap, not well. Fine then. See, it went better now. Woo! Oh, Tom's. Wow, this is not as effective as I wish it was. There we go.
Hello, other Tom.
Your turn. What? What else is alive? Oh, the Derek I left back there, right? Hey, Derek. I don't apologize. Ba-doop!
The crowd goes wild. Such excitement.
You guys aren't going wild like he said you were. I'm kind of disappointed.
Time for a straightforward goal.
Yes!
Good times.
Encouragement cue!
Okay. Lots of Dereks, few Ricks, Spidertrons, and a Kevin. I see that Derek there. I see that other Derek. Both have been murdered. We might witness another Spidertron 6000 mating ritual if they ever get close enough. I think they're spreading their seeds on each other. That one has no joint in its leg. And now it's flipped over. It is prime. And that one's dead now. There we go. There we go. It looks like I just took a big bite out of his face. There we go.
Victory.
The human defeated all the robots.
There will be new kinds of robots.
Just you will overcome the oppression of the Mark IIs and Mark IIIs. I don't think Dereks have the ability to overtake a Tom, or even a Rick. I think Gregs and Turks have the most potential to take over the Ricks and the Tom, so if you want to take over the Mark IIs and Mark IIIs, consult them. See, there's a Greg now. He's all like, I'm gonna murder- Try and murder that guy. Ow.
Clone activated.
Final life, I guess. That's kind of disappointing. I did not mean to kick the wreck. I did mean to kick the Greg, though. Whoa! Yeah, I forgot they block arrows. Meep. Oh, boy. There we go. Oops. Yeah, whoops. Double oops. Alright. He dodged it! There. Oh. Okay. There we go. Hey Rick, look out. It's me. And you're gonna die to me. Trust me.
Victory. Phone home drone clone.
Dial tone.
Hello, I am in the danger zone.
You are not alone.
Take your time, Vast Life. I'll be here for a little bit longer at least. Denny, I believe you, but I have found the strategy that works. Yeah. Huh. Oh, nuts. Oh. Ah!
Well done, human.
The step made it. 32. That did not go well.
When Spider-Tron walks on the Zoblades, the Zoblades get cut.
Ha ha ha!
That was disappointing. Oh well, at least my name was Del Mar for an hour. Yep, I died to saw blades. Something I've become very good at this stream. Oh well. 32, that's not bad. Van Hammer, I hope you're not laughing at me right now for dying in saw blades, if you're still here. Anyway, guys, thank you for joining in the stream tonight. Clone Drone in the Danger Zone will hit Steam Greenlight in 2 days now, because it is now tomorrow where I am in this time zone. But because I can... Oh, I like how that time is still standing there. Because I can don't consider it tomorrow until I wake up, 3 days until this hits the Steam Greenlight, which I will be donating to it, and hopefully it'll give it, you know, the ability to be funded, because I really do love this game. It's very good. It's currently... midnight for me. That's when I usually stream to. Happy February, by the way, for those who care. Thank you for watching tonight's stream. I will be back tomorrow with I'm not sure what. We still have not solidified a Wednesday game. I'm hoping eventually we do, but for now, we don't have one. Which, you know, that's fine. It opens up Thursday, Friday, and Wednesday for games. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I'll be back tomorrow. Remember to sleep well, be well, do well, just keep being the awesome people I know you know how to be. And this was a great welcome back after my airport mishap yesterday. PAX South was great, by the way. Absolutely fantastic. I would go again, and I would suffer through the 15 hours in airports all over again just to go back to PAX South. It was amazing. Anyway, guys, see you all tomorrow. Andy, you were promised something. I'll give it to you after the stream. Message me on Skype. See you guys. I farted and it smells. Whoa. Oh, yeah, I had garlic. That's right. Makes sense. See you guys.